All right.
This is task 11, applying a gauze muzzle. So we've got some roll gauze here, so I'm just going to cut an appropriate length. Then we're going to take the gauze and double it up here and make a small loop with the gauze. And then we're going to put it around the patient's muzzle, tightening up one underneath of the muzzle here. And we're going to tie it behind the ears, underneath the mandible. And this is just making sure that their mouth is closed and providing as minimal discomfort as possible.